have so patience and celebrations. But I'm not telling everyone that you don't love me. Congratulations and jubilations. We want the world to know how happy it's gonna be. We want the world to know.
Celebrate a truly special and sacred milestone, where Declan has received the body and blood of Christ for the first time. It is an honor and privilege for me to stand before you and share in the joy of this significant milestone in Declan's spiritual journey. Let us take a moment to express our gratitude to Declan's close family, including his grandparents, parents, relatives and friends, who have played a crucial role in enhancing his spiritual growth. They say children are like mirrors. They reflect the image of their parents. You all know Joe and Ramina are doing really well and are successful in their professional lives. But what you may not know is that they are also actively involved in church activities. Joe is the vice moderator of the Parish Pastoral Council, and Ramina too is the member of the Parish Pastoral Council and a part of the English choir. And a question popped up. He attended every catechism class and took part in all the activities. He even took up the role of Jesus when we had to portray the sorrowful mystery. And Ramina shared a very touching incident after the act, where Declan had tears in his eyes during the crucifixion scene. Declan, may you continue to grow in faith and have a strong relationship with Jesus. May Jesus your best friend. Be a loving, humble, patient, and a forgiving person. Always say thank you to Jesus, and I love you, Jesus. So let us all raise our glasses to a future filled with the grace.
Good afternoon, everyone. Thank you, Lord, for blessing me as I have received Holy Communion for the first time today. Thank you, Jesus, for coming into my heart. Thank you, Teacher Carmen, for those sweet words you spoke about me and my family. Also, I would like to thank Teacher Annie, and you both have taught me a lot in this year during the catechism classes. You all have been very sweet and patient with me. Thank you, Father Edison, for helping me to receive my first Holy Communion. Thank you, Titi, for making me a beautiful communion cake. Thank you to my grandparents, Amri, and my parents for all that you all have done and teaching me so many values. Last but not the least, thank you all for coming today and blessing me on my special day. God bless you all.
Carmen, for those beautiful words. And thank you, Carmen, Annie, and all the catechism teachers for preparing my son to receive the first Holy Communion. Thank you, Father Edson. I would also like to thank my wife. When the teachers were preparing him for catechism classes, Ramina basically prepared him at home, teaching him all the prayers. I told her that I'll be teaching him, I believe, but I never managed to. I never got the time. I don't know how she managed to teach him everything in English and also a few prayers in Konkani. Thank you, Shana. Yes, and thank you everyone for making time over here, to come over here to be a part of this celebration. Thank you very much. And thank you, Derina, for the lovely cake. And yes, Ramina is not actually taller than me. Everyone wants to be like, but she's looking tall. Okay, enjoy the party.
top. Okay, so thank you to all of you all for coming, and thank you for blessing Declan and my family. Thank you to all the teachers, not forgetting Pravina, for helping in the practices. Thank you so much, and thank you all for coming. Thank you for the cake, Darina. And thank you, Savio, for today's program, and even the management of Aloha. And thank you to my family members, my parents, and mommy. Okay, God bless you all. Thank you.
Yeah, 8 and 8.